For the front kick throughs, we're gonna start in a bear position. I want you to feel like you lift your knees about an inch off the ground, and we're gonna start by rocking back into your hips. So you're gonna rock back, and then I want you to lift that left hand, replace it with the right foot. And then jump back, rock back, lift the right hand, replace it with the right foot. So we'll just keep alternating like that, and you can speed it up a little bit to get a little rhythm. So it'll look like this.